Hello, everybody. I'm European Space Agency astronaut Luca Parmitano, and I'm speaking to you all the way from space, from the International Space Station in the Columbus Lab. Today, I'm here to tell you about the European Astro Pi Challenge 2019-2020. The European Astro Pi Challenge is an ESA education project run in collaboration with the Raspberry Pi Foundation. Students and young people can conduct scientific investigation in space by writing computer programs that will be run on the Astro Pi computers. There are two missions that you can apply for. One is called Mission Zero, and it's open for students and young people up to 14 years old. And to participate, you really don't need any programming experience. The goal is just to write a computer program that shows a message to the astronauts on board the space station and tells them the temperature inside the ISS. All the teams that follow the program rules are guaranteed to have their programs run on the International Space Station in space. Then we have a second mission called Mission Space Lab, and this one is recommended for students ages 12 to 19. And the goal is to design an experiment and write a computer program in order to collect all types of different data sets from the Astro Pi computers. There are two different themes that you can choose from. With Life on Earth, EASY, which is this one here, will be looking at Earth from a window, and so she will help you investigate our beautiful planet Earth. And with Life in Space, Ed here will focus on investigating what's going on in space. Where are you guys going? Anyway, the best experiments will be deployed, and teams will have the opportunity to analyze and report on their results. The 10 best reports will then be selected, and those teams will win an exclusive prize. You better come back here too. Both missions will be open for submission starting today. I can't wait to see your experiments up here on the space station, so good luck to everybody.